One pitch. A swing and a high fly ball. Deep to right. Away back. Gone to the second deck. Jason Kipnis with an upper deck bomb to right. A two-run blast. The Indians lead it 10-8. How about that? His third hit tonight. He had four last night. Oh, what a belt!